13 News is also honoring Hoosier veterans. This is Thurman Farmer, who served in the U.S. Army. He's a paratrooper from Greenfield, and he served in World War II in Germany. He was part of the 507th Regiment of the 82nd Airborne. We want to thank him and all of our Hoosier veterans for their service to our country.